Just gotta make sure this is still defended by the TC. And I'm not really sure, but I really hope it is. I think he may got. Perhaps he has an angle there to shoot. That would be really frustrating. No, no, no. I'm gonna get a bit more gold than usual here against Mongols. Let's try this, let's see how it feels. Just to make sure I have enough by the time his spearmen arrive. Even though this will delay my age up, I think it's necessary in this matchup. Let's get this very first, right? It's the unsafe one. So let's try to gather that quickly and then move towards the safe ones when the spearmen are here. That's a good amount of sheep, by the way, already. Feels like almost... yeah. The cannon is already here, so this is for sure a tower rush. Should be here in half a minute or something, the spearman. I would guess. Not sure if this is necessary, but better safe than sorry, I would say. I don't lose much by moving this scholar. Just a few seconds and we'll barrel, but I'm willing to pay that price. Although it looked like it really wasn't really necessary. Yeah, there's the tower, okay. So, let's go back. Epa. Do I go for it? Did I go for the kill with... I think so. I think at least once, right? Is it really just two spearmen? Because if it is, I'm gonna do that again, of course. I only have two on the landmark for some reason. Yeah, I don't know what I'm doing this game. It feels like too many build pulls, right? But then again... I don't think I'm getting the kill. I think this was too slow. Yeah, huge mistake. I've just lost one build, right, but not getting the kill there is really annoying. Yeah, I feel like I've overreacted to this and the tower still went up. Unfortunately. I mean, I guess he lost also some resources there, but... As in, he had to build a tower once and he repaired it completely, but... Just, I lost one villager, that's the sad part. If I didn't lose a single one, then maybe it's good for me. Also, I had way too much idle time here, I believe. Yeah, that's really fast too. I think I have to go for it now. Ah, but I don't have textiles yet. That's unfortunate. I really want to go before he gets the upgrade. Let's go for it now. Okay. He has the upgrade, so he's killing builds now. Not the best for me, of course. I lost 3 villagers this game already. I should have gotten textiles one round earlier, so I could go for a tower before he got his upgrade, right? And then I don't think I lose a single villager then. But still, it's not... I don't think the game is lost yet. I think I'm behind, but I think it's a playable spot. Let's check what he's up to. I also don't know if he has more towers going up. I never kept track of the villager, right? That's another mistake. So that's a lot of gold. But doesn't necessarily mean a castle age, I would say. Although it looks like it, to be honest. It really looks like it. Deer stone, so no. No trade. Yeah, it really looks like a fast castle. And my timing here is quite delayed with the circuit side, so maybe it will work. Archery range now, though. Yeah, those are a lot of horsemen. So I guess not really Castle Age, right? Because he's getting... I think he just got every single eco upgrade and now he's going for... For mass feudal age units. I think that's the play here for him. I would really like to have one sacred site and wall the middle as well if possible. Let's see if I can get that in time. He's completely stopping on gold now, right? He overgathered a bit probably. I should have deleted this one already. Yeah. I wonder if I get my own horseman or if I just don't. As it's always a bit scary when you know you lose track of your opponent's base in these situations, because you can never know whether he tries to go to castle it now again or not. It's really. Where are my spearmen though? I think I should go into horsemen. Especially given these resources bank that I have. And the fact that he hasn't got a single spearman, right? No! Can I fight that at all? Oh, so he does have some spearmen. Gotta be really careful now because it's very likely that he starts raiding these berries. So let's get some walls going. Gonna lose the side, but that's life. Maybe I could have gone castle H myself. Gotta be careful here. No, those are a lot of archers. I don't think he has seen my horseman yet. What the fuck? That's a misclick. I guess he did see them. I wish I really walled there. Maybe I can get even time still. Fast, 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 fast. Nice. This looks like he's going castle edge to me, but I could be wrong on this. I'm not too sure why I only came here with the archers, although looks like a good trade, I would say. Yeah, castle edge. I never scouted the third side. It's fortunate. So let's go castle it. I wonder if I can push here or not. I wouldn't think so, but maybe? Yeah, so there's a tower there as well. I wish I was building this a bit faster. Let's go back now, there's really no need to. Whatever, I cannot click. There's too many villagers here. But he's still on feudal age though. Oh, please. This is really poor play from me. I've been really careless here. I think this is almost a throw at this point. Although maybe I can get a clean up on those archers, right? No, but I lose my entire spearmen, which are way more valuable right now. And there's a chance he's on 2TC. I'm starting to believe that has been the play here from my opponent. Maybe not though. And yeah, losing my entire spearman army for no reason was terrible, of course. Let's just try to engage here before he ages up. Let's try to force something here before it's too late. Harmon, 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 Harmon It's almost good. Just not sure whether he's on 2TC or not. If he's on 2TC, I'm probably in trouble. But if he's not, then maybe it's not too bad. This is a bit slow, by the way. I should be attacking already after I got the entire cleanup on his army. These horsemen were just a bait, and I took it. Oh, it was always open by the, yeah. Really wish I had the archer upgrade at this point. I don't think I can fight there. Maybe I can. This looks like really rough. I think this game is over at this point. Guess I should have taken that relic as well. Maybe I can go seat myself. Yeah, this is probably a bit optimistic here. I like this first. It's hard to know where I am in this game. Like, I think I'm behind, but I'm not 100% sure. I would assume so, right? But I just don't know for sure. Where's the third side, by the way? I never found it really, or I cannot see it. Oh, look at this. That's funny. Uh-huh. Did I lose all my sprinkles without looking? I did. Ay ay ay, that's really sad. At least I stole four spearmen. Is that on range? Looks like it can be. Why do I not have supply? Look at that! How can I kill that? Is that forgotten there? Ah, the entire army is around, looks like.
Oh.
That's the scare that he gets in PLH any second. I really don't want to lose that one. Let's not produce more villagers, I have plenty of those already. It's sad that he keeps getting bounties right with the travel shots. This is really not what you wanna be giving the Mongol player. I never captured the bottom one. No! I'm really careless with my siege this game. He's very good at these things. What is this? Hey, he has a knight there, that's cheating, man. It's only villagers here. So. GG. I had keeps everywhere basically. He was out of completely out of gold, right? That was a cool game though. That was a cool one. Yeah. Feels like these keeps are really good in the long run. I think because I had 4 relics and I had completely zoned him out of gold now, he couldn't really continue in the game, I believe. So this was always 1 TC from him. Let's check the build graph. So I guess it was 1 TC, yeah. It was a bit of a rough start. But I guess at the end I was quite ahead. Although he was getting tons of resources through the bounties with the trips. Especially if he had the upgraded version of that upgrade, he was getting so much. Yeah, trips and... I mean, relics and secrets, yeah. Buenas, Protosito. Buenos días, ¿cómo vamos? White traps and not ramps? I don't know, it just feels like ramps in this situation weren't really working. As in, I couldn't defend them and they would just die. Plus, I needed to win the siege battle anyway to deal with his mangonels. So, yeah. Cool game, cool game.